still got some love deep inside of me. No need to lie to me. I know you got a guy, he's not a guy to me. Just say goodbye to him and take a ride to me. Ride to me. I still got some love deep inside of me. Please drag it out of me. You just might get that G-Wagon out of me. Please drag it out of me. Please drag it out. Rollie gang, petty gang, rich baby daddy gang. I'm with red like I'm at a Cincinnati gang. Good bitch, tatter gang, for she tatter name. Real bitch, help me down before I had a...
Alrighty guys, so we are at the hotel. I didn't take a nap because I stayed up the whole flight. I don't know if y'all know, but Diamond has flight anxiety, okay?
Motherfucker back there is not real.
I don't know what it is. The flight was only like, I think 3 hours and 20 minutes, but I'm like, child, something about being in there. I don't like heights and I don't like to fly, but I'm never gonna let it stop me from getting up out of where I need to go. Okay, so anyway, but yeah, so we're in our room. We're at the Comfort Inn. I had to look at a sheet of paper. I don't know why I keep forgetting the name of this hotel. This room is actually way nicer than I thought it was gonna be. I'm gonna show y'all the room. It's a little messy because I should have showed it to you when we first walked through the door, but in true Diamond fashion, I'm not your perfect average vlogger, okay? I just show y'all the real. That's the bathroom. I'll show y'all later. This is the mirror where I did my little makeup. This area is like a nice little sitting area. Excuse all the mess. This is like a little pull-out chair. Of course, it has the fridge. Yeah, so when I travel, I have to bring hair gel. So I just throw it in a little medicine bottle because y'all know how to act on the plane. But yeah, this is the bed. Of course, it's messy because we'd have napped. TV. And I love this little area here where I can hang my clothes. I typically do not utilize the closet area, but I bought this jacket with me and I was trying to, like, you know, get the wrinkles out of it. So I hung it up and that's pretty much it. The outside doesn't really see much. It's Columbus, so I wasn't expecting anything to freaking see. But yeah, the room's okay. Right now, I got my hair braided up because I'm trying to get my leave out to blend. It's called crimp. I think it's gonna go with the look I'm going for tonight. Speaking of looks, okay, I'm pissed off. Let Diamond be the lesson to you all. So I had an outfit in mind. I may put it here. So y'all know I bought the jacket from Shein, but I had an outfit from Temu that I was like, oh, that would be really cute underneath the jacket or whatever. And something told me, I just knew it was going to work, okay? But something told me right before we were about to leave, just try on the outfit and see if you like it. I hated it. I hated it. And I'm glad I tried it on because had I bought that with me and was about to wear it out to the concert, like, I would have had a mental breakdown. I'm not even playing. So we're going to go to the mall. Hopefully I can scrounge something up together. I could kick myself, but I don't care because I'm here to have a good time. Okay. Like, I haven't been to a show in so long and we're going to see. Oh, I mean, y'all seen the title, but we're going to see Drake and J. Cole. I love. This is like chef's kiss concert, okay? Like, you couldn't ask for a better lineup. But anyway, yeah, so we're going to be going to the mall. I don't know, because Howard has family that lives here in Ohio, so I don't know if we're going to wait for his cousin or if we're just going to ride in the Uber. But yeah, earlier today I'd show y'all some clips. We went to Bob Evans. Howard has been raving about Bob Evans since I've known him. But the breakfast is actually pretty good. Not gonna lie. It was actually pretty decent. And I love breakfast. Food is my favorite time of the day, okay? So yeah, I'm about to just finish getting my last little bit of things together and then we're gonna head out and pray for me, guys. Pray that I can find an outfit. I need to put my press-ons on because these nubs is not gonna cut it anymore. And then I need to find the rest of my outfit. So let's go.
We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did you be at when they said they're doing all this and all that?
I was trying to vlog and almost knocked over my food. So we're back from the mall. What is it? Where are we back from? Mm-hmm. I hung up all the clothes over there. I'll show y'all in the morning. It was hell trying to find outfits in Columbus, Ohio. Like, I could kick myself for not trying on my outfit and thinking my outfit was just a go before I left up out of here. Because, first of all, mall shopping is a headache, because who shops at the mall? Secondly, shopping in wherever we were at in Columbus, Ohio, I guess not the good part, was just not the way. But I got some pasta. It was like a make-your-own pasta. I put chicken. What else? I put Parmesan, broccoli, mushrooms, and marinara. Like, but yeah, you guys. I'm about to eat this food. Then I'm going to take a shower, and I'm going to get some rest, okay? Because I feel tired. I feel jet-lagged. And it's not really too much to do here in Columbus besides go to the show and go home.
And be as big as the Super Bowl.
What's up, you guys? So I finally got my outfit on. I feel like a dunce, like, looking at myself like that. I'm like, dude. From the side, it looks better. But from the straight forward, I'm like, I don't know. I've never cosplayed a celebrity before, but I was like, this is the easiest thing to do. I got these clips from Amazon. I think the clips were like $7 or something like that. Let me show y'all my outfit. So this is the outfit that I had to settle for because we went to the ghetto mall and we didn't even know until Howard's cousin came to pick us up that that mall got shut up, and that's why it was so quiet in there. Exactly, right? He came in there and was like, yeah, this is the mall that got shut up, and we're in there shopping looking stupid. So, anyway, this is my outfit. Shut up. This is my outfit. This is the jacket that I told you I was going to wear. This is my shirt, which is crazy because I have it on my mood board that I keep telling you about. I wore this shirt. This was like 2015, 2016. Not this exact shirt, but a shirt that was very similar to this. I have this gold necklace. I really wanted to wear. Drake has this like diamond pendant necklace that I found, and I did not get a chance to buy it because I was bullshitting. But you know, it's okay anyway. Don't let, I don't got my shoes on, but I got these like cargo pants. The only thing I don't like is like, they're like the windbreaker pants that make a lot of noise. But I was working last minute because Diamond did not try on her outfit before she left the house. So this is what we got. This is what we're doing. But I can live with it though, I think. I feel a little crazy, but I'm like, I don't go to a lot of concerts. I don't go to a lot of shows. So I don't cosplay. Like, I missed the whole like Beyonce era where everybody was dressing up and Renaissance and stuff. So this is my era, Drizzy Drake. So yeah, I'm just sitting here. We're about to leave out in a few minutes. We're debating what time we need to leave out because we don't want to be late. And the show is like 20 or, oh, something I'm up. The show is like 20 or I think 30 minutes away. Yeah, the show is like 20 or 30 minutes away, and we just don't want to be too late, but I also don't want to be too early, but it is what it is at this point, because I already pre-ordered the Uber. But yeah, and I got these earrings from Claire's. They look good. I haven't had a good clarity cubic zirconia in a long time. But yeah, I'm really excited about the show. I want to hear, what do I want to hear? Jumbotron. I want to hear Jumbotron. So, like, that song had me in a freaking chokehold, okay? I'm not even going to lie to you. I want to hear Jumbotron. I want to hear, what's that song called, Howard? What, J. Cole? The put a finger in the sky if you want to. I want to hear that song so bad, but I don't know if he's going to do it. What is it called, though? Anyways, we'll put this song here. I don't want to hear that song so bad. Duh. What other songs I want to hear? What songs do you want to hear?
Everything.
Huh?
Everything. I want to go through.
You fuck with small town niggas. I got bigger dreams. Bigger dreams. Man, I'm going to have a mental breakdown. Y'all don't understand. Like, this concert is so huge for us because I'm like, J. Cole and Drake is up there. The only other concert that I want to see next month, Nicki Minaj is coming. I have to go. I have to fucking go. Freaking go. Let me stop cussing. I have to see Nicki Minaj and to see Drake, J. Cole, and Nicki Minaj. Lil Durk is going to be here too, so I'm excited about that. But to see Drake, J. Cole, and Nicki Minaj back to back. show. Like, I'm living my millennial dreams, okay? Calm down. What other, what songs do I want to hear from Drake? I want to hear Jumbotron. Jungle.
I wish he hadn't retired back to back.
I know. I know. If he'd have enough. You say, I don't want to hear about this ever, ever again. Not even when you tell him that we're better as friends. Like, all right, anyways. Let me calm down. Jungle. I want to hear Jungle really bad. What's a Drake song that I want to hear? 21 Savage is not going to be here, so unfortunately, I'm not going to hear a lot of the songs from Her Loss, which I love. I love that freaking album, okay? I'm trying to think of anything else with J. Cole. Middle Child, I want to hear that, definitely. Yeah, but I'm really excited. I'm so glad that I got dressed up, and I'm here I am cosplaying Drake. Like I said, I should have had a sign that said, Drake, I'm your evil twin. Me. So maybe he can give me $50,000.
I'm trying to hear best I ever had.
You know you're not gonna hear that. Anyways, you guys, like, I cannot wait to take you guys to this concert with us. I can't even believe that we're here. Everything happens for a reason. I'm super excited. I'm super stoked. I'm taking y'all with me. So here we go. We are here at the Drake concert. I'm so fucking excited, bitch. I'm so excited. But yeah, we're here. We're about to go ahead and show them our tickets and stuff. Everybody else is getting dropped off at the same freaking corner, so this must be like Uber Row or something. I don't know. I'm excited.
Bounce, here we go. Todd, can you play that again?
Empire.
You guys, I'm so excited. It's crazy because, like, so many people have complimented me on my fit because I look like Drizzy Drake. But anyways, I'm so hyped. And I can't wait for this concert to start. I'm excited. It's been so many months. Like, I've been planning to come here. Like, I cannot take it. Like, at all. Like, Drake and J. Cole, big as the Super Bowl. It's not a joke, huh? They talking about Drake gonna come out in our section, bitch.
Yeah.
is on tonight.
You guys, we are finally back. The concert was amazing. The concert was amazing. Minus the fact that Drake did not do Jumbotron. I'm highly disgusted and disappointed. Because how you don't do the best song on her loss? Like, I don't understand that. But other than that, I'm glad that we went. This was a life-changing event. J. Cole was amazing. Lil Durk was great. I'm just like, I'm satisfied. Besides the fact that he did not do Jumbotron, but you know, we're not gonna talk about that. We're not gonna rant about that, but I am disappointed because why? But my feet hurt, my voice hurt. In the morning, I'm like, am I even gonna have a voice? Cause I was like, in another echelon of life, like screaming. But yeah, I'm just like, I'm really excited that we came here. I'm really excited that it's like, I got the outfit, even though it's like, I put it together, I'm like mad, like last minute, but I had a good time. And I'm glad that I could take you guys with me.
So I love you all. I'm about to go to sleep. Well, I'm not about to go to sleep, but I'm about to eat. Rest my feet and then go to sleep. But I love you all. And thank you for coming back to my channel. Stay tuned. Because this is the year of what? Consistency.